हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.6। नाउ इन क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वी हैव सब्ट्रैक्ट, वी विल हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट। सी इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट वी हैव रुपीज़ 18.25 फ्रॉम रुपीज़ 20.75। नाउ चेक द लैंग्वेज बिफोर डूइंग दिस, बिकॉज हियर इट इज सेड दैट दिस नंबर फ्रॉम दिस नंबर, दैट मीन्स From this number we will subtract 18.25. From 20.75 we will subtract rupees 18.25. Okay, so 20.75 should be written on top, and then we will write 18 point, below point we will write 0.25, and we know that we always subtract from the smaller number. We always subtract from the bigger number. So 20 and 18. So obviously 20 is greater. So we'll write 20.75 is on top, and then from this number we'll subtract 18.25. Now 5 minus 5 0, 7 minus 2 is 5. Then we have decimal. 10 minus 8 is 2. So 2 will be 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. So it will be rupees 2.50. Now if you want to check whether this is correct or not, you will have to add this two, and just you check that whether you are getting this number or not. If you get this number, then you are correct. If you don't get this number, that means you are wrong. So let us check this. 5 plus 0 is 5, 2 plus 5 is 7, 8 plus 2 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2. So yes, we have got this number 20.75 after adding this two. So this is correct. Okay, now coming to B part. Now in the B part we have 202.54 meter from 250 meter. So from 250 we will subtract 202.54. Now after putting 250, we will have to put the decimal. Okay, why? Because this is the place of meter, and after decimal this place is for centimeter. And see, here we have the decimal number, so we will have to make this in a decimal form. Okay, so 250.00 we will put, because we have two places, and in since we have to make place for centimeter also. So this is for meter and this is for centimeter. Okay, now we'll have to subtract 202 from 250. So it's 202 point, below point you have to put the 0.54. we'll subtract this two. Okay, now 10 minus 4 is 6, 9 minus 5 is 4, then decimal. Okay, then 9 minus 2 is 7, and 4 minus 0 is 4. So it's 47.46 meter. Okay, let us check this too whether it is correct or not. So we'll add this to 6 plus 4 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 5 plus 4 is 9, 9 plus 1 10, 0, 1 carry, 2 plus 7 is 9, 9 plus 1 10, 0, 1 carry, 4 plus 1 5. Okay, so we have got this number, and 2 will remain same. Okay, so it's 250.00, it's coming, so it's correct. Okay, now coming to C part. In the C part we have rupees 5.36 from rupees 8.40. So we'll write 8.40 at first, because we have to subtract this from the number this. And before writing this, check this, like here 5 and 8. So 8 is greater here. So while subtracting, we always write the bigger number on top. Okay, so it's 8.40. Then we'll write 5.36. Okay, now I'll subtract this two. 10 minus 6 is 4, 1 carry. 4 plus 4 will be 3, so 3 minus 3 is 0, then decimal. 8 minus 5 is 3, so it's rupees 3.04. now let us check whether this sum is correct or not. So we'll add this. 6 plus 4 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 3 plus 1 is 4, 5 plus 3 is 8. So we have got 8.40 after adding, so it's correct. Okay, now coming to D part. In the D part, we have 2.051 kilometer from 5.206 kilometer. So we'll subtract 2.051 kilometer from the number 5.206 kilometer. Okay, so below here is decimal, and before decimal is ones place, and this 2 is at ones place, so we'll put 2 here, then decimal 051 kilometer. We'll subtract this 2. 6 minus 1 is 5, 10 minus 5 is 5, so 1 minus it will become 1, then 1 minus 0 is 1, then we have decimal. 5 minus 2 is 3. So it's 3.155 kilometer. Okay, now let us check this. So we'll add this two. So 5 plus 1 is 6, 5 plus 5 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2, then decimal, 3 plus 2 is 5. Okay, so that means we have got this number 5.206, so it's correct. Okay. So this way we will have to subtract, okay? And if you like want to check whether your sum is correct or not, then you can just add this to check whether your subtraction is correct or not, okay? So this was all about question number 1. Now coming to question number 2. Now in question number 2 we have find the value of this. In the first part we have 9.756 minus 6.28. So 9.756, here 9 is at ones place. Now here 6.286 will be at ones place, so here will be 6.28. Now this place is empty, so we can put 0 to make it like decimal. Now we will subtract this 2. 6 minus 0 is 6, 15 minus 8 is 7, 7 will be 6, 6 minus 2 is 4, then we have decimal. Now 9 minus 6 is 3. Okay, so it's 3.476. Now we will add this 2 to check the subtraction is correct or not. So 6 plus 0 is 6, 8 plus 7 is 15, 5, 1 carry, 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 plus 1 7, and then we have decimal, then 6 plus 3 is 9. So we have got 9.756, so it's correct. Okay, now next we have 21.05 minus 15.27. Always put the decimal below decimal. Okay, now we will subtract this 2. Here pi means 15, so 15 minus 7 is 8. Okay, now 9 minus 2 is 7, then we have decimal. Then 1 will be 0, so 10 minus 5 is 5, 2 will be 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. So it's 5.78. Okay, now if you want to check, you will add this 2. If you want to check the subtraction is correct or not. Okay, so 8 plus 7 is 15, 5, 1 carry, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 0, 1 carry. Then we have point. Then 5 plus 5 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, 1 is there already, and then 1 plus 1 is 2. So 21.05 we have got, so it's correct. Okay, now coming to C part. Now in the C part we have 18.5 minus 6.79. Now this 8 is at 1's place, okay, and this 6 is at 1's place. So below 8 we'll put 6.79. Now this place is empty, so we can put 0 to make it like decimal. Now we'll put a minus sign. 10 minus, here 10 minus 9 is 1, carry, so 5 will be 4. 14 minus 7 is 7. Now 7 minus 6 is 1, here is decimal. Okay, this 1 will come down, so it's 11.71. so let us check this too. 9 plus 1 is 10, 0, 1 carry, 7 plus 7 is 14, 14 plus 1 is 15, 5, 1 carry, then decimal. Now 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, and 1 will come down. So it's 18.50. Okay, now coming to the last part of question number 2, it's 11.6 minus 9.847. Now 9 is at ones place, okay? So here this place is at ones place because below, before decimal is ones place. So here we will put 9 point, always put the decimal below decimal, okay? 9.847. Now here we have empty places, so put 0 here and we'll subtract this 2. So 10 minus 7 is 3. Okay, now 9 minus 4 is 5. 5 minus here 15 minus 8 is 7. 1 carry, 1 will be 0. So it's 10 minus 9 is 1. Here is decimal. So this 1 will be 0. So here the answer is 1.753. Now let us add this 2. So 7 plus 3 is 10, 0, 1 carry. 5 plus 4 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, 0, 1 carry. 8 plus 7 is 15, 15 plus 1 is 16, 6, 1 carry, then decimal. 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So we have got this number, 11.600. So it's correct. Okay, so this way we will subtract the decimal, we will make it like, and then we will subtract it. And if you want to check the subtraction is correct or not, then you can check by adding. So this was all about question number 2. Thank you, students.